Hello friends, welcome again, and this is my new project examination setting management system, that is the examination setting arrangement system. So I have developed this project in PHP and MySQL, and the version I am using for the PHP is the PHP version 7 and the MySQL version is 5.6. So currently I am running this project on the XAMPP server, but if you are using the WAMP server, then you can easily configure this project on the WAMP server. Also, if you are using the Mac operating system, then you can configure this project on Mac also. Also, if you are running the Ubuntu operating system, then you can install the LAMP server and run this project easily on the Ubuntu operating system. Means all of the major operating system supports to run this project. Means you can configure and run this project on all of the major operating system like Mac, Windows, and the Ubuntu operating system. So let's start with the technology stack. So the project has been developed in PHP and MySQL, and for front end I'm using the HTML, CSS and JavaScript, some of the jQuery library I'm using. So one more thing I want to explain you, that this project is a major project, and it has only and only admin login, but the student can search their seat according to their roll number, and it will display the result into the printable format. Okay, so this project is not a responsive, means I have not used any type of bootstrap theme to run to develop this project. It's a very simple HTML, CSS and JavaScript. So let's start with the functionality. So you can see this is the home page of the project, right? So this is the static page, and if you want to change the content, then you can change the content easily. Also, you can change the images also. This is the about us of the project. So this is also the static page, and if you want to change it, then you can change it also. So this is the search set, right? Roll number and seat details not found, means if you want to enter the roll number, if you know that, then once you click on the search, then you will be able to find out all of the details, that what is the floor name and the seat number and date, then you will be able to get it. This is the login details, right? From where admin will be able to log in, and he will be able to manage all of the things, right? This is the contact us, right? So I am not saving the data of this contact us and anywhere in the database, right? So this is also a static page. So I am logging as an admin. So once you log in as an admin, then you will be able to find out the admin dashboard. So as this one, then what the admin can do, admin can add a new floor, add a new room, add a new block, add a seat, assign the seat, add the student, floor report, room report, task reports, seat reports and assign seat reports, student reports and change password, right? So admin can perform these operations, right? Also, these menus are also available here, right? So if you want to add the new floor, just click on the floor and just you can enter what you want. Then you can see data has been saved and this floor has been added. And if you want to delete the record, then you can delete the record also from the here, right? Also, this is the add new room. So room will be according to the floor. Means for room you need to set the floor first, on which floor the room is. Then after that, you will enter the room title and the room description, and after that, that room will be added. And if you want to edit and delete the record, just you can do it from here also, right? This is the add block. So each room will have the block, right? Then add new block. Then this is the add seat, right? From where you will be able to add the seats, right? Then on which block the seat is available. This is the assign seat, from where you will be assigned the seat to the student, and this is the date plugin, and from where you will be able to update the date. And once you click on the submit, then that seat will be assigned to that person, right? And if you want to delete the record, then you can delete the record from here also. This is the add student, so you can add any number of students here. So this is the roll number. What the roll number you will enter here will be displayed on the home page, and from that roll number student will be able to search his seat, right? This is the report section, from where admin can see all of the reports. Then admin can see the edit and update the record, right? This is the room report. Admin can edit and update the record. Then this is the task report, the block report, and admin can edit and delete the record from here, right? Then the seat report, and also the seat and the assigned seat report and the student report. So this is the student report, and if you want to add more student, then you can add the student from here also, right? So from here, this is the change password, from where admin will be able to change his password, and this is the logout section. So once you log out, then above menu will be changed. So this is the above menu is totally session driven, right? So currently there are 5 options available, and if you log inside the system, then you can see there are many options are available. So this is the session driven. Okay, so this is all about the project examination seating management system, and this project I have developed in PHP and MySQL with admin login functionality only, but student can search the seat using his roll number. So if you need more functionality in this project, just put it into the comment. I will make this project more better and better according to your requirements, and don't forget to subscribe your channel for getting the latest video updates on the latest technologies. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you very much.